and I'm not going to tell you what exactly good you are at already, because help you to work on things that needs to be worked. We are still in the initial phase. The more feedback we get, you'll be much more perfect when you actually perform them. That is more important, right? So, I like your introduction. It was confident, smile was there, you were looking, you were smiling. So, very well said. Your content delivery was also very good. What could be worked upon is, because you know you have not gone through the session, so the emotional element that you're very stress, what words to bring in, so that will come. Because more than the content, it is the content delivery, you already know that, right? So suppose even if you're delivering like 5 book sentences only, but in that sentences, where to stress, what words to stress on, that is very important, right? This is what I told you, smile a little more throughout, okay? It's very important because what happens is when you smile, the first impression, because introduction is the first interview, right, with the judges, when you smile, you're giving those positive vibes, so she's not nervous. Even if you're nervous inside, when you smile, you're like, okay, fine, she's happy, she's enjoying it. That is the message. Confident. That is, you were confident, the way you quoted the mic also was very good. I think I should give you a demo, probably in the next session when I come, I'll help you give a demo to all the other ladies, how to hold the mic, because you're doing it absolutely well. Then, in between you probably said,
yeah.
But that, it's alright, it will come with practice, it was just a random sentence, so I think,
I understand.
So, the reason why I'm mentioning it is so that you know that probably in the finals you can't do it. The last one is ending it. So most of us did not end it yet. Ending is very, very important. It's as important as the beginning, right? So even ending, saying thank you confidently, because a lot of people, now by the end they say thank you, they're already turning. That shouldn't be happening. Because saying thank you confidently, smiling and then leaving. That's very important. Okay? So for that, for the final, that's it, yeah. So it has to be the emotional element, I've already said, to end it properly. That's very, very important. Anything. Even for your interview, the final interview, ending it properly is very, very important. So that's it. Yeah.
So I need to write it,
yeah.
And then get it, and then...
I would say that, see, this is not going to be your final content, to be very honest. It will be when you decide, it will be fine, I'm going to go for one content, you're going to customize it as per their requirement too. Like, if I tell you to prepare for 30 seconds, and one is asking you to prepare for a minute, then you may have to change it. But again, just keep the content, the basic content ready, so that these are the topics that I should be speaking on. Keep practicing because that will give you more confidence. So this may not be your final introduction, it may differ in some way or the other, but at least you know that this is what I'll be speaking on, this is all about me. Okay? So if you practice it much better, then you can add 5 sentences